being a fly. Herald of darkness, lost in the sun. Champion of flight, herald of darkness, lost in the champ. Champion of flight.
Catchy, right?
Herald of darkness, lost in the dark.
It was all about me, this performance the dark place was putting on. But I had no control over it. I knew how utterly lost I was. The payphone was ringing again. The mystery caller was back at it. I had to find out more. I needed to answer the phone. Last time the caller pointed me in the right direction.
Alan Wake? Do you know who I am?
How the fuck could I?
Whoa! There's that famous temper. Lucky thing I'm not a paparazzi.
You keep jerking me around, refusing to tell me who you are.
You remember? You... Oh, fuck me. Alan, listen. Tell me, how much do you remember? Did you visit Parliament Tower? Did you find anything there?
Yeah. Alice is in danger. Scratch is reaching out to her, and there's another manuscript. Not initiation, return. I saw the title page. I don't remember writing it.
Return? this is what we're after. The Scratch can't have it. Our survival, the survival of the fucking cosmic everything depends on this. Come to me. Ocean View Hotel. I left my room key for you. It's right there on the payphone. Remember, the dark place works in loops and rituals. If the waves keep pushing you away, you just need to find another way in. We go with the flow of this ocean. Catch you soon, brother.
The Ocean View Hotel. A suspicious invitation to a shady meeting. Right on the money for the hard-boiled genre the whole city was built upon. The Ocean View Hotel, my destination. The story I was building was fragile, constantly under attack. There was no time to waste. The dark presence was only a step behind me. Place wouldn't let me go that way.
Alan, wake. Why did the lights go?
delivered me back to the street. What did the mystery caller said? If the waves keep pushing you away, you just need to find another way in. I couldn't get through. The sky bridge above was connected to the hotel. That could be my way in, if I could reach it. With only dream logic to lead me to the hotel, I looked to the neon signs for guidance.
Thank you.
under, getting into my head, poisoning me with darkness. I had to find a way to escape before it was too late. Too late again.
Thank you. Shit!
Wake.